Does oppression and the sufferings of others make you sick? Are you sick of injustice? You may actually be sick from injustice. Injustice sensitivity syndrome has been recognized by many healthcare professionals as a serious health concern. Injustice sensitivity syndrome is a keen sensitivity to injustice. Empathizing with the sufferings of others is a very blessed human gift. Justice enrichment therapy is the way we recommend treating ISS effectively. Justice enrichment therapy gives you a way to build up justice and banish helplessness in your own life. With JET, we help ourselves by helping the world. Log on to justicejet.net to find out more. Side effects are directly proportional to the degree one presses into oppression. Justice enrichment therapy is not intended to be an immediate replacement for medications or other prescribed therapies. See your own doctor for details.